was just really pleased with how the girls were able to bounce back from our match on Friday. We had a tough loss on Friday, but we were just focused on coming out strong in doubles and played a team that plays a little bit different with a lot of lobs and doubles, and I think we did a good job of just playing, you know, strong, aggressive doubles, and I think that set the tone for the match. Well, Summer kind of had an easy match, and then Tess had a tough one. When girls very scrappy, she took care of that. Lisa at three, she wasn't playing her best tennis today, had a really slow start, but she found a way and she got that win, so that was great for her. And then it was nice to have Jolie back in the lineup. We definitely felt her presence in doubles and singles. She had a good win, and you know, it's great to see her healthy, and hopefully she can stay healthy. And then at five, Kenya, just not in the best shape 100% yet, so it's just good to have her out there fighting. Knox just had a tough day, but overall it was just a good team effort, and proud of the girls, and to wrap up our home matches and get ready for a road trip.